just saw me playing here, this is a Fender Telecaster made in Mexico from their new Vintera series. This is basically a 50's reissue Tele. You have the 50's neck with the 50's U, Fender's new 50's style pickups, a vintage 7.25 radius, as well as vintage tuning machines. This guitar really plays great and it bites the same way a 50's Tele would. Come in and check it out. So in this next clip, you're gonna see this 50's Tele go through this Earthquaker Devices Spatial delivery. This pedal is really great. It's an envelope filter. You can use it as a step modulator. There's really a ton of different options with it. It's very experimental. So listen for this one.
I'm not going to be able to do that.